Okay, guys, here I am. I am back. Got my beautiful cells going. I'm really happy. And they didn't take over the whole painting, which was great. I was trying to be really purposeful in tilting this, and I wanted to make sure I didn't have like too much paint. I didn't want cracking, but I wanted to make sure I could spread it out as much as possible. Now, you know, what I would have done differently is somewhere in here, like it'd be nice if there's more paint, but I'm not going to complain. I finally got a painting that I'm enjoying. It's been a few days. Let me move in. Show you some of the details. Look at those cells. Pretty cool. So I've already named this painting. I'm going to call it Winter Storm, partly because we just had a winter storm come through here. And also because of the colors, the blues and grays, and of course, the little white cells, which are the snow. Okay, guys, thank you. I will post a dried picture on my next when I do my next painting, because I want to get this up, and I'm thinking it's going to dry pretty good. I'm really happy, and I hope you guys are being healthy and safe and staying warm and dry wherever you are. Thanks so much for your support, and you know, feel free to subscribe, refer, or share this with a friend if they're interested. And yeah, I really appreciate it. Okay, guys, take care.